must have fucked up the calibration.
Bring lead on him, boys!
You really saved my ass. Can't thank you enough.
Wouldn't stick around too long if I were you. Sixth Street are gonna be searching high and low for this beauty.
I'm leaving town today. It's like Uncle Estevez always said, if you gotta choose between your ride and saving someone else's ass, always choose the ride. At least you know that a ride's never gonna betray you. People, on the other hand,
contract closed.
of course.
Well, well, have to appreciate the man's taste in both music and liquor. But what I don't get, I mean, why the fixation on Carrie?
Interesting.
Fuck, Carrie's an old geezer now. When was this still taken?
Not long ago. Look, the date.
The date. That's it, the fucking code to the safe room. Hooey, see that? Still got it. Oh, now that was a fucking party. Carrie got so wasted he vomited in Nancy's guitar case.
Wish I was there to see that.
Ugly, scared little cunts. Hi.
The area. I lost contact with the Delamain network vehicle nearby.
Will do.
I can truly count on you, V. The guitar is in the right hands. I'm curious how you're gonna be able to worm your way out of this one. You gonna tell me you didn't see that girl?
Slow down! What do you mean? What girl?
The one whose blood was all over your limo.
Oh, that! Whew! I thought one of my competitors sent you. Look, this is all some gonk misunderstanding. I'm insured for accidents. Compensation's already been paid out. Case closed. And as for this job of yours, I'm sure we can come to some kind of professional understanding.
30 seconds changed my mind.
Someone paid you to take me out, right? Her mom, dad, fiancé, whoever. I don't know how much they promised you, but I'm certain my... Wait! Just wait a sec! Let's talk! You let me go, everything in there is yours. And I'll transfer somewhere else in the city. Nobody, your fixer included, will have to know. It's a win-win.
Fine, but you better keep your word. Else I'll have you and my iron come to an understanding.
Hey, you don't have to tell me.
Good. Now fuck off and slow down for pedestrians.
You folks been watching the news? Seems one of CTO of Four Technologies
that don't match,
I give up.
Hint one, Militech. Hint two, Valentino.
Care, Jose.
Nice work. Really, really nice work. Did you learn who busted him out after he killed that batch?
Unfortunately, no.
No mistake. Could have been a big payday for us.
Padre, wait. They're loaded on Militech equipment.
Oh. They steal it?
Not sure exactly. Looks like they're planning something.
Such as?
Well, I don't know.
Okay. See what I can find myself. Talk later.
Give you to Santa Muerte.
What the hell are you thinking? A Solo making an exchange with the Valentinos?
I wasn't alone.
Well, what happened?
The motherfucker set a trap. That's what happened. Fucking Tinos.
And this surprises you?
Man, whatever. I'm out of here. Worst trip to the city ever.
Sublime work, V.
Yo,
yeah?
Half this trash is older than me. Gonks actually come here to buy this shit.
Shut your trap.
Respect on customer. Damn one. Yep, having a grand fucking time. Nah, she won't be here. I just gotta make sure she don't starve. No, I'm gonna have to skip last night. Gonna plant my ass here. Yeah, dude. You too.
Package received. Thank you, V. Keep up the good work. The streets will remember your name.
Thank you. Gallo, he's lost it up there, you know?
Fuck you on, huh? Let's...
Afraid of the dog, huh?
Being a fucking cabrón, cabrón.
You're an angel sent from heaven, V.
Going somewhere? It's paid to go in.
Of course. There you go.
You look, you don't touch. If I see your hands where they shouldn't be, I'll rip them off myself. Got it? Enjoy yourself.
Hey!
Show your Uncle Garo some skin!
Fucking...
Mercy, Mr. Cole!
tear the sucker to shreds!
I dreamed a dream of an endless sea.
Thanks to you, I'll be the one taking Karubo on his journey from our earthly plane, closing the gig. Praise be to thee, P.
Rumors of activists killing them by number of deities that the women false. We can treat your first amendment very seriously.
Padre sent me.
Padre? What's he want?
Trying to set up a mass. Pray for Martha Frakes. Supposed to talk deets with Gustavo. Gonna let me in, or I gotta tell Padre you made me sit out on the doorstep?
Go. Gustavo's upstairs.
We're not running a fucking charity, man.
Padre honestly thinks that'll help?
Nolan Frakes sent me.
Fuck. I guess I could have seen that coming. Loving father of hers? The one she ran away from? Can't even let it go now. Asshole doesn't even know what went down.
All right, what happened?
Gaunt's from 6th Street happened. Fucking ambush. We're coming back from a party with Chichek's. Pretty smashed. They got us down on Berkeley Avenue. I mean, I was fast, but... they shot faster. Trying to zero me? Got Martha. End of story. You here to do me too, huh? Do it! Just shoot straight this time, eh? Don't hit no more innocent bystanders.
Nobody's shooting anyone. I believe you.
Huh?
You heard right. But you gotta skip town.
Skip? What, and leave her like this? She might be lying there full of tubes and shit, but... she's still my girl.
And if your girl pulls through, you won't be any good to her dead.
Yeah, maybe. Maybe you're right. Yeah, I'll go. Hey, thanks. You can leave here in peace. My people won't give you any trouble.
Gustavo Borda is dead. Killed by his own hand. How did you get him to do it? Or actually, no. Don't tell me. He who reveals his secrets erodes his own trustworthiness and reputation. What's important is the result I asked for. Is the result I received. Contract closed.
Could be a trap. I'm checking it. Listen, I just don't like you.
Turns weird. about to get skull fucked! I'm prepared to use excessive force!
Ripper must have fucked up the calibration!
Hey, hey, hey! Out of here, Joel!
Stop!
Well, there's no telling what I'll do!
All right, that. Yeah, I remember. Yeah, I already got Mama birthday present. I won't be late.
Dale, muñeco. No hagas que me ponga como pinche perro.
Someone, kill him, but not me.
Don't make me disarm you.
Thank you.
That's better.
I don't got no cash. Now, I don't want to, but I will set you straight.
Santa Muerte!